Maravich series. Okay, this is named after a former late great Pete Maravich. Look him up. Okay, his father used to let him do this. I actually way back in the day did this series all the time. Okay, it's something that doesn't matter if there's a pandemic, if it's raining, if it's snowing, you don't have access to a court or a hoop. This can make you better. Okay, you can always work on your handle or ball handle. Right. So the Maravich series, it's great. You have the internet, you can look him up, you can look this drill up. There's lots of variations, but this is a drill that my teams, you want a very frequent base. Okay? And again, where you guys are from, all you need is a basket. Right? So there's no excuse not to get better. Alright? If you put the time. Okay, so Pete Maravich, one of the best players. Just so you know a little bit about him, he went to LSU, he averaged 44 points a game in NCAA. Single leading scorer that year, 44 points, has never been touched. And let's not forget, there's no 3-point line. So when you're doing these drills, you might think you're wasting your time and doing all that stuff, but when you're talking about ball handling, before we start, when you handle basketball, when you think about ball handling, you need to do it. But when you handle the basketball, is when you catch it, when you pass it, and when you shoot. That's when you handle basketball. So if you do these drills and you get comfortable, you're going to get better at your rebound, pass, catch, shoot. Okay, because you have Pete Maravich, 44 points a game, shoot. All right, so you're not wasting your time. All right, last thing I'm going to say, when I say wasting your time, you know, Coach Tony said, if I do this for 20 minutes, I'm going to get better. You think I'm going to get better doing this? Like this? Practice doesn't make perfect. Perfect practice makes perfect. I would rather you do this for 10 minutes and go super hard, both ways, both directions, both hands. And then, because this is a warm-up, you should start sweating. Okay? So again, we're going to start. I've got my young man in here to help demonstrate. So let's follow my cadence and my verbals, but follow them. You're going to hear me. Keep your head up, stay low, all that great stuff. All right? Balls of our feet, we're ready to play basketball. All right, so now, time. I want to bring the gym up a bit. We're in our ready position. And what we're going to do is we're going to work on our high pounds and low kills. And we're going to go north, south, and east, west. Okay, north, south, push, pull, and side to side. Why are we working on that? Well, when we're doing north, south, okay, this sets us up for our spin dribble. Okay? It also sets us up for our behind rim. Right? On our side to side or east, west. Make sure we're ball handling, we're working on our handles, making
Let's go.